with so many pressure kicks. And now this. ...27-yard game-winning field goal for the veteran.